So here we are in Spain, 25 hours later, 3 airports and 3 planes, and a lot of waiting around.